I'm a Siberian crane with a lean body filled with soft milky white feathers and a long red beak. I truly make a beautiful sight, standing tall and elegant among all the other water birds. My main diet is aquatic plants, roots and seeds, and in some cases fish. With my powerful long beak and sharp eyesight, I am able to catch these from the water. This is my main reason why I always settle beside a water body like a lake, moss or a pond. My native place is Siberia, where I live throughout the year, except in winter. When everything freezes, food becomes scarce. As the temperature drops, it's forced to discomfort and forced to fly great distances. In the past, some of us used to come to India to settle down in a place called Bharatpur in Rajasthan. But over the years, many of our family members have lost their lives traveling over some countries where we are targeted and shot by humans. So now we have become an endangered species and are very few in number. We do not dare visit India. Instead, we fly to Iran and China to seek out a suitable shelter in winter.